Jason here with ART again. We're head porting, porting some heads, pro comp cylinder heads. These are 202 intake and 160 exhaust valves, stainless steel. And we're going in here and smoothing down the casting marks in the cylinder head, like so, as you can see. And these are 64cc combustion chamber cylinders. Here's one of the other cylinder heads here, completed. Put back together. The valve's back in place. You can see how we polished the ports out, nice and slick. Nice polish job on that. Could have did a little bit better, but it's fine. Basically, you want to reduce eddying in the intake track. It's called eddying. Make that air flow like that. That'll through the intake track. So, and exhaust. Dual valve springs, hardened retainers, chromoly keepers, and bolted down on a stock 350 or 400 small block. It's like 11.5 to 1 compressor. It's a lot of power. So, till next time, CJ with ART, signing off.